What's up, everybody? Ladies and gentlemen, beautiful people, welcome to my YouTube channel, man. This is your boy, OT Dave, to the reactions, man. Thank you so much, guys, for taking your precious time of watching my video. I really appreciate you guys, man. I'm taking you straight to what brought you here, man. It's a new song. It's a new release, guys. You know who is based on this new release, guys? It's amazing, massive combination, okay? This is an amazing combination because there's two artists in this song I'm going to react to, guys, that these artists are one of my favorite artists that I've been listening to before. So this song dropped out a couple of days ago. I have not listened to it, so we're gonna react to it together, guys. You know what? Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Man, we're talking about J Balvin, man. Latin America represented in this collaboration. We got J Balvin and Ed Sheeran. Man, Ed Sheeran. Man, I'm telling you, the two of these two are just, you know, they're legends in the making, man. Because Ed Sheeran, Europe well represented on this one. UK well represented on this one. Colombia well represented on this one, man. You know, the combination of the two is an explosion of entertainment. Come on, guys. We're not going to talk too much. The name of the song on this one is called Sigue. Sigue is Spanish, okay? In English, Sigue actually translates to continue. Just continue, you know, continue. Sigue, continue, or sigue, or siguiente is next, right? Sigue, next, or something like that. Man, let me know in the comment section, is it next or continue? Man, thank you so much, guys, for taking your time and watching this, man. I'm taking you straight to this one, man. Are you ready? Are you ready for this music of the two amazing artists? Come on, guys, let's do this together. Ed Sheeran doing it in Spanish. Wow, man. Let's give it to Ed Sheeran, man. Credits to Ed Sheeran for this one. Because this is my first time hearing Ed Sheeran using Spanish. Man, he came out nicely. I love the flow. He came in. Na, 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 na. The vocal projection as well came in nicely. I love that. Let's get going. J Balvin picked it up from Ed Sheeran, man. You know what? They are scattering everything apart, man. This is epic. I'm loving the vibes, okay? I'm loving the vibes. It's amazing already. So far, man, this is just, I'm jamming to it, man. Oh. Me sigues, vamos para hotel. I will come and see, man. Hey, amen. Ed Sheeran said, follow me to my hotel room or something like that, man. Ed Sheeran is going naughty on this one. Ed Sheeran, come on. Tu blanquito pelirrojo, como Ed Sheeran is flowing in Spanish so nicely. I'm loving it, this one, you know. Man, the praising this lady. You know what? I'm in love with you, man. Follow me. Sigue. Oh, come on, see. Oh, something like that, man. Let me know in the comment section if I got that correctly. Let's get it. What happened to the suitcase? The suitcase was moving. What's happening? It means there's a lot of movement in the room or something. The entire room is shaking or something. There's an earthquake in the room. Something is going on, guys. Loving it. J Balvin is coming with it. You know, Ed Sheeran was saying that in Spanish so nice. Let me get the Latin Spanish accent added to the song. It has a taste, it has a flavor. Man, the two flavors combination together, man, it's just amazing. I'm loving this one. Whoever told the two to collaborate did a wonderful thinking. I Hace rato, he said something, hace rato. I didn't get that well. I guess it's because of his Spanish accent. But you know what? Ed Sheeran is doing a wonderful Spanish rhyme and Spanish lyrics. I'm loving the flow. I'm loving the way he's bringing it out. It's just so nice, you know. He has been practicing this to perfect it, eh? For Ed Sheeran to bring that Spanish, that clear Spanish pronunciation out is he has been practicing behind the scenes, you can tell.
Sigue, que a mí me gusta todo lo que exhibes. Yo puedo tocar los temas que miren como quieren con el cuerpo entero. Baby, tú solo sigue.
Man, I'm loving the song. I'm loving the vibes. In the chorus, a little bit, I gotta put what I feel about the chorus a little bit. There's this part that says, Sigue, and then the song kind of, it kind of this silent mood a little bit. The song is nice. I love it. It's a wonderful jam and everything. But there's this part in the chorus that I feel like they could have done something, spiced it up a little bit, because they say, Sigue, and then there's that silence in between, and then, dun, 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 and then, Sigue. So the chorus kind of, Ben, let's get going. Not talking too much. Let's jam together to this wonderful masterpiece. Come on, guys. Come on. Wow, qué interesante, mi gente. Muy buena canción, muy buena colaboración de J Balvin y Ed Sheeran. Nombre de la canción, Sigue. A mí me gustó. Esta es una buena canción. Buena canción que puede escuchar en la casa haciendo obras. Estar relajando en la casa, puede escuchar esta canción. Muy bueno. Es como ellos están cantando para esta mujer, algo como así. No sé si mi español es bueno, pero para mi percepción es como ellos están enamorados con una amiguita o una señora o algo como así. Mi gente, vámonos, man. You know what, guys? This is a wonderful jam. I love what they did. Apart from a beat, a small hitch there in the chorus. But this song is amazing, guys. Let me know what you think about this reaction in the comment section, guys. I really appreciate you guys. You know what? Means a lot, okay? Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Until next time, guys, see you again.